would for friends and strangers, almost anyone she needs. A lonely house at the end of the road, a full of silly memories. And when the locals laugh at her, she turns a blind eye to it all. She sees the irony, and so what? No one really meant it. A gray old lady touched and lonesome, it's just a little bit eccentric. But no one sees the secrets hidden in a diary stowed beneath the stairs. And she sat that night in a chair by the fire, hearing his violin.
Tears appeared and burned her cheeks as he caressed every string.
As the dawn arrives to hurt her as the coals are growing dim.
And when the room grows cold, she still recalls every inch of him.
Germaine was a leggy lady, barely old enough to know her. To hold the right knife at the table, it was difficult, but somehow. She caught the eye of an evening pirate, and he sailed his way into her heart. Her Valentino played violin till it was well into the night. Enjoyed her evening oh so much, although she never ate a bite. So Cinderella lost her slipper to a lilting Latin gigolo.
And he stood that night by the table's side, playing his violin.
Tears appeared in Sherman's eyes
as he caressed every string.
The day appeared, but the tables cleared. She was still there listening.
And she rose to go with her eyes still closed, but she paused to glance at him.
There was no one there but her, as she sadly took a fur, and she heard. And every evening she came back to her table by the window, an anxious lady looking for the man who lit her candle. And as the waiters took their coat, she'd stand and leave to call a cab. They closed the Ritz at the end of the wall. They had boards on every door, with peeling paint and ceiling cracked, and now the carpet on the floor. But some have seen a candle flicker through an old and broken windowpane. Now she sits at night in a chair by the fire, hearing his violin.
Tears appear and burn her cheeks as he caresses every string.
As the dawn arrives to hurt her eyes, the coals are growing dim.
And when the room grows cold, she still recalls every inch of him.
And when you stood that night by by the table side, playing his violin.
Tears arrived in Charmaine's eyes as he caressed every string.
And when the day appeared with the tables cleared, she was still there listening.
And she rose to go with her eyes still closed, but she paused to glance at him. A little weary-eyed, but smiling, she wandered home.
And when the day appeared, with the tables cleared, she was still there listening. And she rose to go with her eyes still closed, but she paused to glance at him.
A little weary-eyed, but smiling.